Memphis rapper Straight Drop, also the suspect in the Young Dolph situation, reacts to a judge saying that he cooperated, as well as he gives a time when he's going to turn himself in. Let's get into it, man. Make sure you hit that like, share, and subscribe. Several days ago, Memphis Police Department announced that them and the U.S. Marshals were currently looking for a suspect in the Young Dolph situation. People have been following this closely, noticed that the individual who they claimed that they were looking for was a local Memphis rapper who went by the name of Straight Drop. Now, Straight Drop did have some type of affiliation with Young Dolph and PRE at some time, but I believe that with the situation that we're talking about, we can say that that relationship went bad. Now, a lot of people were speculating whether or not if he was going to turn himself in and who else may have been involved with this particular situation. Now, since then, he's popped up here and there on social media, and in his latest post, he actually responded to what a judge had to say about a previous case.
He admitted to what he did and said, "You don't need to indict me. I'll agree to my charges." Because he had no record, he was range one, which is 3 to 6 years. Because there were three people involved, he pled guilty to 5 years in prison and agreed not to ask for probation. He agreed to go to prison.
Kraft says because Johnson was so well behaved in prison, he was given probation and released.
After 6 months, he filed a petition to ask for probation because he'd done all these classes and he'd gotten arranged to have a job with a painting company when he got out and done all this and came to court, and everyone agreed, we didn't even have a hearing, everyone agreed that he had no record, that he admitted to what he did, and he had done all this stuff while in prison, and they agreed to put him on probation.
Now, although the judge said that he cooperated in that particular case that took place at a bowling alley where he was charged as an adult and sentenced to 5 years, the judge said that he cooperated, and with a lot of people questioning why he was currently out if he was sentenced to those 5 years in 2017, the judge said it was because of his actions of admitting his wrong immediately after being taken into custody. Now, Straight Drop is denying that he actually cooperated, as well as he's saying that he's going to turn himself in to face these charges in a Young Dolph situation on Monday, adding that he'll be back out and stating that he's innocent. Now, others are trying to piece this together. I still see bloggers on YouTube continuing to make videos about this situation. Some still trying to insert Black Youngster and other people into the equation. Now, although there's not been any other arrests and no other pictures or names have been put out by law enforcement, we do know that there was at least one or two other individuals involved in this situation, and we'll see what comes out of that. But get in the comment section, let me know what y'all think about this. I'm Almighty the Ruler. Make sure you hit that like, share, and subscribe, and click that notification bell so you get notified each and every time I upload new content. Peace.